Greetings. This is Pastor Dan, Callaway Baptist Church. We're located in Callaway next to the A&W and across from the Wise Market there on Route 5 near the traffic light. And we're inviting you to bring your children out for our vacation Bible school starting next week. As you can see from the poster, it's going to be Everest, Conquering Challenges with God's Mighty Power. It's open for those children who are aged for kindergarten through sixth grade. Starts on Monday, July 22nd, ends on July 26th. Hours are from 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. It says that a light meal will be served at 6 p.m. So when you come, I would encourage you to come Monday night at 5:45 to register your children, but we can arrange registration throughout the week. Maybe you can't make it Monday, but bring them up Tuesday. And come for the light meal, because we know how busy you are. And let's say you're running around during the day taking care of business and you want to bring the children up to Vacation Bible School and haven't had time to feed them, come on out. We'll feed your children and we'll feed you too, because we're that kind of people. So I would encourage you to come out and have your children come and join us. At the end of the week, Friday, there will be a celebration, you know, graduation and a picnic on the church grounds. So during the Vacation Bible School time, there'll be an opening ceremony. And then they'll be divided in groups, and the children will go around to different activities such as crafts, sports. I'll be playing a little bit of games, so they'll get a little bit of exercise, Bible story time, and music. And at the end, we gather together again for final celebration, go over what we learned, and then everyone goes home. And we're here to teach that God has able to help us deal with challenges in life, how God provides for us, how God forgives us, how God loves us, and so on and so forth. So I would encourage you to come on out. If you don't have a church home, this might be an opportunity that you can sneak in a sense, and kind of kick the tires of the church, see what kind of people we are. We're loving people, a great congregation, committed to living out the divine principles we find in God's Word. So, again, let me invite you to Vacation Bible School. Come out next week, bring your children, and we certainly will thank you in advance for those of you who do bring the children or your grandchildren, and allow us an opportunity to share God's love with them. So take care, and God bless you.